ఇది నా ఫస్ట్ టైం ఖమ్మంకి వచ్చినందుకు సో ఐమ్ వెరీ 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 ఎక్సైటెడ్ చాలా ఎక్సైటెడ్ అయ్యాను ఐ వాజ్ టెలింగ్ షౌర్య దాట్ ఐ థింక్ దిస్ ఇస్ ప్రాబ్లీ ద ఓన్లీ వన్ ప్లేస్ దట్ ఐ హావ్ ఆల్వేస్ వాంటెడ్ టు విజిట్ బికాస్ ఐ నో దట్ ఇంత యునో హియర్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ సో సచ్ బిగ్ ఫిల్మ్ లవర్స్ బట్ నేను ఎప్పుడు వరకు ఎందుకు ఇక్కడ రాలేను సో థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ హ్యావింగ్ అస్ హియర్ యునో టీమ్ అశ్వధామ and Aswathama, I think you know, being a part of this film, I really want to thank you know, my producers and Shaurya, my director, my DOP, everyone, the whole team, my manager, for making sure that, you know, I am a part of this project. Aswathama is very 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 close to my heart. E film, the storyline of this film, I remember director garu when Nadagri vachin tarvata, when he told me story chepparu naku, I think being a woman, I nenu chala connect ayanu ee story tho ee katha tho, and I really wanted to be a part of this kind of a film because I think nowadays any you know, so many things are happening to us women which is actually not right, correct, asal correct kadu, and it's very evil. So and I believe, you know, all of us to believe that prati okati, in every person there is a Aswathama, and I think it's hidden and we really need to find and you know, become Aswathamas in our life and make sure that nothing wrong happens, you know, in this world. And you know, so I'm sorry, I will get very emotional because the this topic is very 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 sensitive to us all women, but ee movie chudandi and you will know what I'm talking about, and it's a very 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 nice, well made film. And for a debutant, for Teja sir, like I wishing him all the very best and congratulations just now, because I know that this film is going to do really well. And sir, thank you so much for, you know, bringing forth such a film and directing and making your debut with a film like Aswathama. And Manoj sir, thank you so much for making us all look so good in the film and the way he has done it. And you know, so there's something very special about our whole team is that we all are very 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 young, under 30, and doing so, you know, doing something. So this is like cheers to, you know. So like you know, you see that you know, that you know, all that enthusiasm and all that, so with our young team, so I'm very 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 happy to be a part. And Usha ma'am, thank you so much. I didn't get to work with you the last time, but I'm so happy to be, you know, I again got this chance, and you know, being a part of Aswathama. So thank you so much sir. You know, I have like Teja sir already chepparu that he felt like home with this production. Me too, like I had two mothers on set, like my mummy ippudu natho travel chestaru, and then there was Usha ma'am also, and sir, you know, my father Punjab lo untaru, but sir is, you know, again, you know, so I think they all have very 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 big hearts, inta pedda hearts, and they have, I think they have love to give it to everyone that works with them. So I really want to thank you to everyone. And Shaurya, I think your favorite film, I told you your debut film, like it has my favorite songs and I always listen to that song, and tarvata nenu chalo chusanu and I really like chalo. But Aswathama is a very 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 different film for you as well. And you know, I remember day one when we shot for a very important scene on the, not day one, day two, and it was a very you know, important scene, and I was in shock, I know, to see like from that lover boy such a transition. And you have done a fabulous job, and I really can't wait to watch this on screen. And I know how much Aswathama means to you, and that tattoo, you know, it's like a lifelong you know, association of memory that you have with Aswathama. So thank you so much for you know, having me work in this film. And please, January 31st, మీరు అందరూ సినిమాస్కి రండి అండ్ అశ్వధామ మా సినిమా చూడండి అండ్ ఐమ్ షూర్ యూ విల్ రియలీ 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 లైక్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ఇది చాలా మంచి సినిమా చాలా మంచి సబ్జెక్ట్ అండ్ ఇట్స్ యు నో వెరీ 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 గ్రిప్పింగ్ స్టోరీ సో ఐఎమ్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ టు బి అ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ అశ్వధామ అండ్ యు నో అండ్ నాకు క్షమించండి ఐ జస్ట్ వాంట్ టు థ్యాంక్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ సిట్టింగ్ హ్యూర్ అండ్ యు నో ఎవ్రీ వన్ ఆన్ దిస్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ బికాస్ దిస్ project means a lot to all of us thank you so much and team and Khammam please idi this movie like in Khammam has to do extremely very well because it is our first time I have come to Khammam so we want all your love love you all thank you so much
samayam telugu
samayam telugu
samayam telugu
samayam telugu
samayam telugu
samayam telugu
please subscribe
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 subscribe cheyale ganta meeda ottale